Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute.
Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. Serving all your supernatural elimination needs 24 hours a day.
Ghostbusters! We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon. Call for details.
Ooh. Russell! Hey, man. You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new Ghoster exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Get dressed up as
Attila the Hun again. I'm gonna smack you. Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
Wanna hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult. You know, supernatural. Weird dude.
Well, why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
You can't be in here. Stop!
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, specter, tortured, solo? What? No. We do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal. Another exciting night, huh? Oh, and you get refrigerator privileges. But listen, if you didn't put it in there, you don't want to eat it. Especially if it looks like cottage cheese. Ugh. Let me get a pen. Hello, Ghostbusters.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're gonna burn any tissue, do it to the new guy. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what happened to the last guy? Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Was that us?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
I know the answer, but I'm going to ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or... very bad.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy. Is it, Ray?
Sedgwick Hotel. It's the first place that little spud will go.
Nothing to worry about, folks. There's absolutely no need to panic. We are highly paid, trained professionals. If I stand behind me, try to look highly trained.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Part of our settlement with the city, proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
World we live in today. You shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy. We didn't even burn her. I mean, there was redness. There was some redness. Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Never gonna happen. Cab.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you'd do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman. Wear him out, then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for.
Tear him up, Slick.
Full release! Now, Cadet! You've got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. You know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
I've got a solid signal. Get over here and look at your PKE meter. All right, dig it. Your PKE meter is the cornerstone of any supernatural investigation. Works like a divining rod. Pointed at psychokinetic energy, it measures electromagnetic fluctuations and heats up. Pointed away, it goes cold. Hot is better. Just follow the signal to your target. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity.
Thank you.
He's definitely been here.
Looks like he cleaned out all the snacks.
I don't feel good!
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go! He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
The mutant Stromboli snuck up on him. Funk the fire again.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our limited science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
I'm not taking the stairs. Today's not my cardio day.
Slimer, you've had your fun. The elevator's off limits.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
Way ahead of you, Peter. Janine is paging him now.
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. And we now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
Did Ray show you how to use the PKE meter? Using the signals for tracking is helpful, but you can also perform a full target. Give your PKE meter more time to complete the scan. Just line up your target, hold the scanning button, and wait. Nice work. A completed scan initiates a cross-reference query to all digitally available material and instantly updates the entry in your onboard Tobin spirit guide. This provides an active and useful data search.
Oh, am I glad I stayed home that year. All right, enough already with the education. The only one being paid to learn on the job is this poor sap cadet.
Others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he hasn't had his nap. Hey now, is that honey glazed ham and prime rib?
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way you could pass that.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
Telling you, go right to the beef brisket.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there!
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point. Shortcut through the kitchen.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident.
Hondo should be right through here. Okay, champion. You lead for a while. This is what I owe you now. Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting pilot lights. Just a little air in the line. Okay, thank you, utensils. Blow some pots and pans. I'm feeling pretty good. How about you? You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah. Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm gonna take back a blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture string. Good. That's it, buddy. You've got monster breathing. Yeah. Now, try to hold him still. You gotta wear him down. You can wear him out even faster. Perfect. See? That's a big one. Wow. That'll teach that picture of yourself to slam, do you think? And by extension, me.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And to all the Rodriguezes, L'chaim from the Ghostbusters.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grabbed the little spud?
Mashed potatoes now. Your cadet had to straighten him out. Ray, we need to have a heart-to-blob talk with this one, or we are going to have discipline issues when he's a teenager.
Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent, troublesome spirits here. Bingo.
Let's get him.
Take a tip, punk. Don't mess with the men in beige.
Go, 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 go.
sign on the door? Do not disturb. No moleste. Got it?
Watch out! Hostile FRV! Hurling projectiles!
Huh? That guy looked lost. Ray, let's go check the fridge. Let them go after the cook.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spengler. Check out that angry chef.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs. Careful. This iconic vibrations seem to be amplifying their energy. Their manifestations are becoming more powerful and dangerous by the second. But don't be afraid, because... no. Go ahead and be afraid. Good work. Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down. Does not fall far from the tree when it comes to poltergeists. They usually manifest as what they were in their physical life. A mailman will be a mailman, and in this case, a chef will be a chef. Granted, an evil chef, but still a chef. So we need to figure out what will make this guy mad and draw him out, culinarily speaking.
Hey, you think he'd make us some pancakes?
No, Peter, I think he's trying to make us into pancakes.
Whoa, nice breath control.
Nobody likes a first cake, especially a chef. Well done, literally. I bet that made him angry enough to fight to the death.
Probably wait until he regains some strength before coming back out. This could be a long battle.
Contact!
That was vicious.
We had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's soft, it's white, and and goes well with graham crackers and milk.